Here we are with part two.
I would react badly to the slightest hint of hesitation. He'd been awkwardly to suit my mood no more from his
defeat.
I'd cry knowing how my tears felt like acid burning through his skin. Would let me in.
Hey, sweetie.
He's afraid of me. He's afraid of me.
Mm-hmm.
It's a surprise.
What's wrong?
In his eyes. I've pushed this man as far as he could go, but he left the words to let me know.
What? Why? It's the only thing you can do right now.
Why is it? It's not that stupid spider. He's not stupid. He helped me up when I got beat up, and you didn't.
You're so right.
Afraid of me. I've pushed this man as far as he could go.
Get on here.
Why did you do this to me?
I said go away.
Didn't I just say go away?
Oh, it's that idiot again.
You were that person who tried to attack me. You attacked me first. Psh, whatever. You can never care. But my friends will still help me. Really? I just heard you broke up with them. Now you'll have no one to help with. What are you talking about?
Uh-oh.
Ah! No, give me those glasses now! Oh.
Lord?
Get out of here, you stupid dog! Are you okay? I don't know. Why are you leaving? I don't know. Not bad.
Lost in the rock and roll. Got lost in the promise of a love I never know.
Just what I just did, what somebody did 2 days ago. What? They hacked my Instagram. What? No way. Yeah, it's very bad. Well, I gotta go now. Bye. Bye, Dad. Have fun. That was sarcastic. Next morning. Glasses now.
I swear that we can reign like the kings and queens of better yesterday.
Sure. Oh my gosh. Okay. Here. Have your glasses. Thanks, Jake. You're welcome, and it's David. Sorry if I always get you and David confused.
Yeah, it happens.
Bye, David. Bye, Millie.
Looks like Larry's the bad one.
Oh, what are you talking about? I've been good for ever since we first met.
When was that?
2 days ago.
Then you didn't love her for very long.
Well, I loved her for 2 years straight. What are you guys doing? Die! Oh my gosh, it's a fight? Oh my gosh, I wanna see who it's...
What are you guys doing?
Tyler, explain what they're doing. They're in a fight, and I wanna see who's winning. We should actually call teacher, but we need to know who wins. But what if someone gets hurt?
Whatever.
That's it, I'm doing it myself. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. What is it? Larry and David are getting in the fight. Oh shoot. Should we call the principal? Okay. They're not triple makers though, right? They're just getting a fight over you? Yeah. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
That's what you get for getting into my girlfriend's stuff. Oh my gosh! Larry, are you okay? Here, let me help you up. Thank you. You're welcome. Well, I gotta go now, so bye. Bye. To be continued.